the 56 seconds it takes the bomb to fall, the men of Operation Ivy wait on Parry and any Weetok Islands. Unlike the Mike phase of the operation, the King phase will be observed from land. The bomb is now at 8,500 feet, at 6,500 feet, at 4,500 feet, at 2,500 feet, approaching 1,500 feet. Watch the air overrun it.